Basis für die Crew!
I'll be watching you.
Vodka on the rocks.
Nico, good to see you.
And you? How are you?
Fucking terrible. We got legal problems, all kinds of crap. You know how things have gone.
I've heard some things.
You get close to your dream, then something holds you back. No. Well, commission or no commission, I ain't gonna starve. People don't want me around, they don't have to have me. But I know how to earn. I need a favor.
Here we go.
Fuck you. I looked out for you, and I'll pay good, real good. But I need you to do something. I need you to collect that H. I got some Russians who have a buyer.
Russians?
Yeah. Dmitry Raskolov.
No. We've got history.
I know. But this is real. I need you.
Real? What the fuck is real? Real because it's you?
Real because it's my last chance.
Then good luck.
No. I need you to get that H. I need the money. I looked out for you. You know, people wanted to whack you. I said no. Now I need you. And I'll pay a lot of money.
Listen, Mr. Pegorino, I already told you. I got
no,
history.
No, you listen, you dumb immigrant fuck. I ain't asking you. I'm telling you, do this. Get over your principles. These guys don't hold grudges. Do it or you and me are gonna have a problem. Look, Phil will look after you. You won't even have to deal with the fucking Russians. He's waiting for you down in Tudor.
All right.
I knew I could count on you. Hey, how about that drink?
Roman, I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married. I'm about to commit to one woman for the rest of my life.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Raskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in East Hook, right?
What? You knew about this? He's on a boat in East Hook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and we're working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dmitry is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and business? That he arranged your kidnapping?
Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, cousin.
I have to think about it. Speak to you later. Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make. And I don't know who to talk to about it.
What's your choice, Nico?
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but it would mean going back on an oath I swore to myself.
You
shouldn't work with him, Nico. You don't need money. What is it going to change about your life?
I don't know. It'll make things easier. For me and for Roman.
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money, Nico. Goodbye.